This former grocery store is being converted into a new charter school that's set to open this fall.
Yeah, but some say the intersection there simply can't handle any more traffic. ABC Action News reporter Wendy Lane joins us now live in Valrico with their concerns. Good morning, Wendy.
Yeah, good morning, guys. So the intersection behind me, Bell Shoals and Bloomingdale, is named one of the most dangerous intersections in the county. Drivers warn development is quickly outpacing traffic needs in this area. Construction plans show how a former grocery store is converting into a charter school. Projected enrollment could top out at 1,000 students at Navigator Academy Valrico, funneling even more vehicles through an intersection already named one of the county's top 10 most dangerous. Nearby business owners say they're concerned for these kids.
Not only is it becoming dangerous for the cars, but people walking on the side of the street, and it's just becoming a nightmare.